weekend. We're on a weekend. Where are we at, darling?
Waco.
What are we going to do?
Go to a gospel concert.
We'll keep you informed.
Still he longed to become a normal man. Now we don't know much about the military. The corners of his cafe that day. But if we can create an illustration, we'll see what these men might have had to say. Suppose that first man said, I hate the devil.
Guys, we're at the Magnolia Silos. And there's your famous silos. And we're met up with some friends. So let's go see what this thing is all about.
Basket weaving. I mean, crazy beautiful.
Sure. Oh, is that for the table for eat lunch?
I don't think so.
I think it's just a guest book.
Okay. You already got something, Monica?
I did. Cupcake.
Show me.
They're like
$3.50 a piece, but they have a box of four for like $12, which I thought was a better deal. Who's this?
This is my YouTube.
Oh.
I can't remember it's gonna be s'mores. Yes, and there's like a velvet one. Oh my word. Chris, he will die when he sees it. Tell Chris.
Oh, yes.
Chris.
Here we are.
Are you excited, darling?
So excited.
That sink. Reminds me of my meemaws when I was growing up. So you have your food trucks way out there in the distance. This is just a lounging lawn. For photos and whatnot. There's a little garden over there in the corner. Okay, this is what I ended up getting at Magnolia. It's a cup, measuring cup. It has 1/4, 1/2, 1 cup, and then 1.5 cups. Isn't that cute? It was $18. And then he gave us this little card. What did you think about it, babe?
This is all right.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, it's nice. I loved it.
Well, you got your boots shined.
I got my boots shined. I highly recommend that part of it.
If you want to eat at their restaurant, it's a little ways from the Silos, but there it is. Okay, we were told to come and check out this Spice Village. And it's just right down from the Silos, not far at all. So let's go check it out. It's worth the climb, it says. I'm sure he's gonna think so. I really like this post deal, but at the front door. Oops. I think I'm gonna get it. He's so sweet. He just buys me anything I want. Check out this Little Czech Bakery. See what they got.
Cheese sandwich. Look at the
cinnamon rolls. I think I gas there. We need gas. So we got a cupcake over there at the Czech shop, but across the highway they have SLOVACEK'S since 1957, and we're gonna go in there and get something. That way we can try both places. It's right there. This is walking in. This is supposed to be one of Texas' bucket stops on the Texas bucket list. There's your market back there. Look at the line. I think it speaks for itself. It goes all the way around to the where it says T. Oh, it looks so good. Look at all these breads. Look at the fudge. You make it here. That one looks divine. Right?
Well, I'm doing this too. I don't care. That's happening.
Try it and take it home.
I'm fat for a reason. I don't say no. Okay, look.
Chris got beans and some Polish sausage or some kind of sausage, smoked sausage, brisket. And I got a Tex-Mex hoagie with the good kind of meat. And we also got a blueberry Danish, and it's warm. Is it good, babe?
good.
Okay, that place was good, wasn't it, darling?
Mm-hmm.
We would definitely stop there again. So if y'all are in the area, give it a try. We give it a big thumbs up. We're now home, and I've got my little prizes sitting out. I think these are cute enough that they could just sit on the cabinet. And then also my post little box that Chris bought me. We'll get that hung out on the porch. All in all, it was a wonderful weekend, and I can't wait to do it again.